A fire alarm system is a system that detects and alerts people of the presence of fire or smoke in a building. It usually consists of detectors, sounders, control panels, and remote signals. It can be automatic, semi-automatic, or manual, and it can be integrated with other systems in a building. Its primary function is to protect life and property by enabling a fire to be detected at an early stage and allowing people to escape the fire. Whatever the method of detection is, if the alarm is triggered, sounders will operate to warn people in the building that there may be a fire and to evacuate. In this video, we will have a look at the structure and types of the fire alarm systems. The brain of the system is the fire alarm control panel. It is the central hub for all of the detector signals to be wired to and provides a status indication to the users. There are a wide array of different types, but we can divide them into groups including heat detectors, smoke detectors, carbon monoxide detectors, multi-sensor detectors, and manual call points. A heat detector can either work on a fixed temperature basis, or it will trigger an alarm if the temperature exceeds a preset value, or they can work on the rate of change in temperature. In the light obscuring smoke detector, smoke interferes with a light beam between a light source and photocell. The photocell measures the amount of light it receives. The variation in photocell output is being used to initiate an alarm. This type of detection can be used to protect large areas with the light source and photocell positioned some distance apart. A photocell and light source are separated from each other by a darkened chamber such that the light source does not fall on the photocell. The photocell output is being used to initiate an alarm. Carbon monoxide detectors are known also as CO2 fire detectors and are electronic detectors used to indicate the outbreak of fire by sensing the level of carbon monoxide in the air. Carbon monoxide detectors have an electrochemical cell, which senses carbon monoxide, but not smoke or any other combustion products. Multi-sensor detectors are a combined optical smoke and heat detector, allowing flexibility in the detection of fires. Using the combined detection method, a fire condition can be confirmed if both heat and smoke sensors operate. These detectors are general-purpose detectors which respond well to a wide range of fires. A fire alarm call point, also referred to as a red manual call point or a break glass call point, is essentially a small box mounted on a wall which contains a button or a lever that allows you to manually trigger the fire alarm in a building. Fire alarm systems can be broken down into four main types: conventional, addressable, intelligent fire systems, and wireless systems. In conventional fire alarm system, too many fire detectors, manual call points, and heat detectors in a single zone. If it detects fire or smoke, it will indicate only zone or area, not exact a single point. The detection principle of an addressable system is the same as a conventional system, except that each detector is given a set address, usually by means of a dip switch, and the control panel can then determine exactly which detector or call point has initiated the alarm. In our next type of system, which is an intelligent fire alarm system, each detector effectively incorporates its own computer, which evaluates the environment around it and communicates to the control panel whether there is a fire, fault, or the detector head needs cleaning. The final type of system we will consider is the wireless fire alarm system. These are an effective alternative to traditional wired fire alarm systems for all applications.